Watch to the end to learn how to get your free gift.
Okay, this message is for Pisces for September 2020, the 1st to the 5th in the area of love. Let's see you, your partner, and the advice, Pisces. Did a pre-shuffle. All right. You, Pisces, are the Eight of Cups in reverse. So you got plenty of abundance right now. Plenty of love, plenty of, I want to say food, because the, and I've said this in other readings, but I'm kind of a purist and I like the Rider-Waite definitions. You know, I delve off a little bit, but I like to stay as true to that. And the big energy for the Eight of Cups in reverse, one of the big things is feasting. So there could be some gluttony almost maybe this week for you, Pisces. And it could be gluttony in terms of love. Like, you're just taking in all the cups. You're taking in all the love. Maybe it's not enough. You know, you want more, but you are getting plenty. Let's see what your partner's energy is. The Eight of Pentacles in reverse, they feel torn. They feel torn between their other responsibilities and continuing to give these cups to you, continuing to give all this love and energy. Because you're throwing back those cups of love, and like, you can't get enough, but they're feeling torn and feeling like they're not focusing on work and their other responsibilities enough. Let's see what the advice is. The Knight of Swords in reverse. Yeah, you're too much for them. You're too much for them right now, Pisces. I hate doing readings like this. I hate to put it on you guys. Because, you know, I know as a listener, I never want to hear that either. But, you know, just be aware, if this is your story, maybe this isn't your story. Maybe you just, you know, like seeing my face and you want to listen. I don't know. But let me know in the comments down below. Possibly situation could be reversed. I don't like saying this for this because I do specifically do you, your partner. But let me know. And thanks for listening. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and check back September 15th. For a link to my website and a coupon code for your free gift. Thanks. Bye.